at the Sweet But Psycho Lady has a new song out. It's called Kings, Queens, Ava Max, My FM.
If all of the kings had their queens on the throne, we would pop champagne and raise our toes to all of the queens who are fighting alone.
My fan Damien here, getting well, I'm just gonna sit in front of the television all day. Joe Biden is going to be our next president. Kamala Harris, our first African American vice president. It was called about an hour ago. CNN, that's where I saw it. MSNBC then called it. Fox News soon to follow thereafter, and of course the gold standard of projections, the Associated Press. So it is darn near official. Joe Biden has defeated Donald Trump to become the president. First candidate, by the way, to beat an incumbent in more than a quarter of a century since Bill Clinton defeated George Bush back in the, well, back in the 90s. Sometimes we play that music here on MyFM. Okay, Lisa, next on MyFM, enjoy the rest of your Saturday.
After live music was brought to a halt, our iHeartRadio Music Festival brought the biggest artists in music back together. For two nights of live performances you'll never forget. They plugged in and played loud. Superstar collaborations.
Time is correct.
Powerful performances.
You never stop the music.
Iconic covers. State-of-the-art virtual technology.
Brand new hologram technology.
Is this a real experience?
While iHeartRadio listeners experienced it all live as it happened from the first ever video.
Dancin!
See for yourself. Watch our 2020 iHeartRadio Music Festival, November 13th and 15th at 8 p.m.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
This report is sponsored by Grocery Outlet.
Definitely cooler today with a chance of a shower or two in the morning, followed by partly cloudy skies in the afternoon. Highs in the 50s and 60s. You're looking at 59 for a high in Van Nuys.
It's our favorite time of year again. Now through November 10th, stop by your local grocery outlet for their 20% off wine sale. Every single bottle of wine in their inventory is 20% off. That's right. Every single bottle.
Hey there, it's Dave Stiles. You know, when I learned that people were using PayPal's new QR code technology to help their small business stay safe in 2020, I had to know more. So I talked to Donega. She is the
SRT.
The QR codes have been instrumental in making touchless transactions. We aren't handling nearly as many checks or credit cards or cash, and so we can keep everybody safe and clean. We are hooked. We're going to continue using those and encourage our customers to be prepared because it just makes everything simple. When we're using QR codes, it shows people that we are taking this seriously.
PayPal QR codes allow you to complete transactions touch-free, helping to keep you and local businesses across the nation safe. You can learn more at paypal.com/QR code. That's paypal.com/QR code.
If you don't know what to do when you get lost on a hike, Stuff You Should Know, an incomplete compendium of mostly interesting things, is here to help. And it also has an entire chapter on donuts. That's less useful if you're on a hike, but I mean, tell me that's not Stuff You Should Know. Stuff You Should Know, an incomplete compendium of mostly interesting things. Pre-order now at stuffyoushouldknow.com or wherever books are sold.
It makes no sense to sell or trade in your car for thousands less than what it's worth. Try mycarauction.com, the new car technology platform that enables you to sell your car from home at a much higher price. It's free to try with no obligation to sell. Mycarauction.com. Selling your car will never be easier.
Hurry into the Veterans Day event at the Revive Sleep Center inside Living Spaces, where you can still get your new mattress before the holidays. For a limited time, save up to 60% on the latest in hybrid sleep technology. And with your purchase of a qualifying Revive mattress, we'll donate a plush mattress set to a deserving veteran. Plus, pay no interest for 2 years on select purchases with your good credit. Only at the Revive Sleep Center inside Living Spaces.
Living Spaces.
You know, you don't have to wait till Veterans Day. Thank a vet today. Now your top reasons to visit Molina.
Get a free prime rib dinner at Goodtime Cafe with your military ID.
Number two,
road trip giveaway. Gifts every week. Get an awesome monocular November 9th when you earn 500 points on your rewards card.
And the number one reason.
Veterans Day freebie. Show us your rewards card and we'll give you a free gift.
Marengo. Play it safe. Goodtime.
Contractor license 1047781.
The high temperature limit control isn't working.
The flame rollout sensor is bad.
A cracked heat exchanger and a faulty flue exhaust pressure sensor are super dangerous.
This span limit sensor.